There are so many water issues around the world, and it's hard to find one issue, whether it's peace and security, or the environment, or the economy, that doesn't have a strong connection to sustainable water resources.
People are spending huge amounts of time and energy and resources trying to address water quality and quantity perspective. There are places in the world where water sanitation, health, and hygiene are a matter of life and death.
Project WET is general concepts, general skills, general knowledge that you can apply anywhere.
We develop educational materials about various topics of water to help educators teach about water and the importance of water in their communities and in their schools.
We start with the teachers and build activities from teachers for teachers.
We facilitate, we enable, we provide the education materials, the network, the training that allow others to become the stars in water education.
We work with communities, we work with educators to develop these materials and make sure that they actually work and that they are appropriate for the context, local context that they're used in.
Project WET has this unique ability to take these, what would be seemingly complex issues, and break them down into packets of activities, action-oriented information.
It's just engaging kids on so many different levels. There's models, there's simulations, there's activities in there where kids are doing songs, you know, they're learning some of the science through music. So it's flexible.
For every student that's educated, it doesn't really stop there.
The idea is that we want students to not only become aware and understand and become more knowledgeable about the topic of water, we also want them to take action related to that.
We are educating the children, but they're the ones that are going home and educating their parents, their older siblings, their communities.
By working with these teachers, we can access, through their words and their own particular individual style, using our science methods, they can actually impact hundreds and hundreds of students, not only every year, but year after year after year.
A young person that is exposed to a topic, sometime they're going to have an opportunity to make a decision that could be favorable for the environment or not. And what our hope and what drives us is the success, knowing that that young person made an informed and educated decision. Our role in that is to provide the awareness and the education that is needed to understand that you can manage, you can protect, you can use water resources to meet your needs.
We envision a world in which action-oriented education enables every child to really understand and value water to ensure a sustainable future.